you go to work. More and more of today's workforce is leaving the corporate office for the branch and beyond.
The question is how do we use technology to move the work closer to the employee?
How can IT enable employees to spend less time getting to work and more time doing the work? That's our focus as we look at redefining the remote office.
It's more than just saying I can get cheap bandwidth. I can decentralize all my applications with my users down there.
Branch offices are growing by leaps and bounds. We'll look at the challenges facing businesses as they try to get closer to customers and employees.
Any remote office, including home offices, cannot be a stepchild when it comes to the technology tools needed to get the work done. Quality of experience is key.
We introduce the Cisco Validated Design Guide, a powerful tool for creating the network architecture for your remote office.
We look at the technologies that we see our customers having challenges with and decide that this is something we should focus on.
We explore the openness of Cisco's AXP, application extension platform, that's revolutionizing what can be done with a router.
And the best way to do that is by putting my server applications closer to the user.
Why should the home office be less connected than the branch office? We'll demonstrate how you can use the new ISR 881 to create a virtual office where the commute may be reduced to nothing.
The home office worker can be as fully armed working from home with that all the things that they need to get their job done as if they were at a branch office.
We're drilling into the bits and bytes of the creative technologies driving change for the remote office, whether that's an office you drive to, walk to, or wake up in.
I'm so happy I'm getting choked up about it.
Today we're redefining the remote office. This is TechWise TV, technology you can use from geeks you can trust, only on the Cisco Interaction Network.